It's too funny that a bunch of Chargers, Broncos, and Raiders fans are saying that Rashee Rice should never play in the NFL again when Chargers fans were upset that Vincent Jackson got suspended after getting his second DUI while on probation. John Elway's top two advisors got DUIs and kept their jobs, and Raiders fans were arguing to keep Henry Ruggs. But now that a Chiefs player did something, he should apparently be banished forever.